31 seconds, and we're going for auto sequence start.
Robin's got a tattoo of a lipstick print attached above his collar. I watched him relocating pistachio to a waffle, thinking I had lost the plot, if not the passion for the novel. He asked me what I wanted, I ordered something daft. He said he liked the tattoo Alex drew me of the bats. Thanks, I like it too, but modestly confess, in present company my coloring is not the main event. Look at that neck, the message is immediate, the guy F's chicks. I spent a lot of years making friends with cool artists, so when they drew me tattoos I could truly feel important. As a 22-year-old inside a cube of brick and mortar, got me questioning my morals in their corny pecking order. I should give a shit less. Cherry? No. Whip? Yes. Lot of years. Got a head full of dreadlocks down to her waist. I watched her add the spinach to the ginger to the grapes. My hair was underwhelming, my juice was fucking great. Some lady orders maca, compliments the locks. She asked how many years it took the girl to grow the crop. It took a lot of years and then eventually I cut them, kept them, and reattach them anytime I want them.